I'm gonna lead all of you strays through the city. You gotta hurry. The stop dance is gonna be over soon. Plus, Molly's gonna be home and I can out. We're supposed to have a tea party. I know what you're thinking, but there ain't nothing wrong with a grown buddy having a tea party. It's a great way to unwind after a hard day of battling the forces of evil. Okay, check it out. This is the map of the city. It's all there. That's me. That's you. That's the best store. Oh, no, wait. That's the best store. That's you. I think. You know, it doesn't even matter. We'll figure it out on the way. Hopefully. Now head on around the corner to the building storage area. Go! Yeah! All right, now get out. Come on. We gotta leave. Move your puppy butts on up out of here. Wait, what? More dogs are walking in. We can all eat. You in a shirt. I think you look. Who's your groomer? Wow. You puppies smell like churros and popcorn. Man, you're making me hungry. Welcome to the secret lair of Captain Snowball. Although there are way more than anticipated, so I don't know how much longer this lair is going to continue to be a secret. But before we... Hey, man, what is that noise? Hey, you in the back. No chewing furniture. See, this is the kind of thing that won't get you adopted. People do not like to have their stuff chewed. Listen and learn, puppies. Look, we gotta find you guys a family while you're still puppies. We got a ticking clock, and you're not getting any cute. Luckily for you, puppies, there's an adoption event happening right now at the pet store just a few blocks away. But we gotta hurry. Adoption day is almost over. Plus, I'm being told me that I do not have a pet store.
James Plants!
I'm just gonna strap myself to a rock.
You love me.